Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. So today I am gonna be showing you today how to become a billionaire on islands, and it's very simple and easy. It is very easy to become a billionaire on this game. So what you have to do is, the first method is to very much, it's very easy and not complex. So one of the freaking method is grinding. You gotta grind really hard on anything in the game. Like, you have to grind the bufokers, you gotta grind everything in the game. So as soon as you see a new update or mob, you have to grind as much as you can. You gotta farm like no tomorrow. You gotta like not care about anyone or anything, or do nothing else but grind, and you will become really great in this game. And it is true, bro. If you grind a lot, it pays off the work, alright? You just get a lot of money at the end. You're gonna become really rich, alright? You just gotta grind all day long, all night, and everything, alright? Just be like this person on screen, alright?
Look at this dude!
Yeah, alright, so pretty much the first method is how to get a lot of billions of coins, alright? The second method is very simple and easy also. When a new update comes out, most of the time there is these game passes on here. There is like obby kit, jukeboxes, fireworks, or floral benches, or lighting stations like that. You get those game pass and you can sell them for a lot of money because people are looking to buy them. For now, right now, the obby kit is a big deal. When they came out, people were selling them for millions and millions. You can just grind a lot of them and buy them and then just sell them for actual coins in Roblox, so in the island. So yeah, pretty simple, it's not hard. And then you can probably sell them the floral bench or something and just scam them out of coins. All right it's not hard, but yeah. Learn method is really easy also. You just gotta learn how to, like, watch some tutorials how to build these stuff. But you can build some auto farms. It doesn't have to be a steel mill auto farm. It can be a star fruit seed auto farm or anything like that. If you build any of these auto farms or anything like that, you will get a lot of coins. You can just let it out all night. At night, you can let it auto farm all night, and you will get a lot of coins. So don't worry about it. Just let it auto click for all night. And yeah, if your mom gets you in trouble, your dad, it's not my fault. I don't take responsibility, but it's your fault. Alright, but yeah. By the way, subscribe to the channel. Fourth method is very simple and easy, alright? It is the most easiest way, the most easiest, alright? Like, literally, you don't even have to put in some hard work onto this. Alright, so what you gotta do is, you gotta go any public island and try to find a drop party. That's pretty much it. If you find a drop party, you can go and get the stuff that they're dropping. And then you can pretty much farm these all day. Every day you can go on every single person's drop party and pick up as much stuff as you can. And then you can go and convert it and sell it into real life coins. There is copyright. Yo, you want some free Robux? Just sign up, start earning, and withdraw. It's easy. All you do is just do... to click that, whatever, screw that, and then you just do offers real quick, and then that's pretty much it. You go to the store right here, you can redeem more than just Robux, CSGO, Fortnite, Dota, gift card, PayPal, Bitcoin. You can do any of that. There's a leaderboard. If you're competitive, you can do all of this. Yeah, and if you use my promo code Mr. Black right here, I don't know what it's called. just put my promo code Mr. Black. You will get some coins, and yeah, and over here, yeah, you just make an account, and that's pretty much it. And then you can just do offers, and you'll get coins, and you can redeem them. And that's pretty much it. How you get Robux for free, you can redeem until like 5,000 Robux. You can do more than just Robux. So yeah, check the site out. It's in the link in the description, and yeah, enjoy the video. Yeah, alright, but yeah, you can pretty much go and find a draw party. Like anywhere, so like right here, we go on. A lot of people already get in here. All right, let's do this one. Can we even get in? No, I don't think so. But let's try to get into a draw party, dude. This is so hard getting into draw parties because it's a lot of people. I cannot get in. All right. Yo, I cannot get in, homie. Alright, hold on, let's try to get into one of these. Alright, I cannot find one, bro. I need to find one. Come on, man. Let me join one of these. Come on. Alright. Drop party. I don't know. I'm trying to join as many as I can. I cannot join one of them, so it's pretty hard. Alright, you know what? I give up. Alright, you get what I mean. You can join any freaking drop party. And anyone, anything. Alright, right here. Let's join this one. I'm pretty sure I can. Alright. So right here, you can see I'm joining a drop party. And then, yeah. As soon as you start loading in, you can go and pick up the stuff. And you grind it every day. Just come over here and start picking everything they got. That's pretty much it. And then you just grind it every day and you get a lot of stuff. So yeah, and then you can sell them for coins and you become really, really filthy rich. So yeah, have fun with the grind. Alright, but yeah. The number 5. So the next method is grinding new items in game. When a new item in game comes out, like imagine like a couple days ago they came out with factory items. You would go and grind them as fast as you can and selling them for 10 million each or something like that. You can try to sell as much stuff as you can, and that's it, pretty much about it. And as soon as you start selling so much crap, you can go and you can go sell them and get a lot of money from it. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Grind pays off pretty much, and that's it. That's about it from that method. You have to at least grind as fast as you can as this new update comes out. As long as you stay grinding and you don't get the item that people need, that it will just go down in value. And most of the time it will go up to like 30 mil for the new items, and then later it goes down to a value of like 100k. Like right now, back in the good old days, the starfruit seeds were worth like 10 million or 1 million each, but now they're just worth like literally nothing. They're worth like 10k now because of the duplication glitches, but yeah. But method 5, the last method, alright, this is the most last method, alright, this is the most complex one ever. If you're desperate and you don't have any of those requirements for the other methods, so you just gotta do this.
Oh brother, this guy I told you,
it was very dangerous, but if you're desperate, you should do that. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed. I am gonna go and chill, relax, you know. I'm just kidding, but we're gonna go and relax. I am tired as hell, but I don't know, I'm gonna make another video. I need to come out with 3 videos today, and yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed. This was just a fun little video. I don't know if this any of these helped. I hope it does, and I hope you guys become billionaires like me. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Be careful and stay safe. And I love every single one of you. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Yeah. Yo, this guy's a fan. Hold up. Yo, these guys are fans. Shout out to both of them.